学会。
COP was very important because my generation and the younger generation are already being disproportionately affected by the impacts of climate change and biodiversity loss. For example, when there is deforestation, when there is species extinction or destruction, this means that you are disrupting the food chain. And this leads to a decrease in the access to the food that we need or the crops that we need on a daily basis.